three. Dog number three. Date July 30. Date July 30. I am been stuck in this mountain for 3 days now. Trying to figure out what's next. But now I finally figured it out. We need something to lift us up, and I know exactly what it is. We need to find a crane.
I should hold it. Here we go. Do you think this goes all the way to the top?
We will see soon enough.
Something feels strange up there. We're heading into danger.
Do not concern yourself with what might be. Focus on what is, and be vigilant.
Yes, sir. Not the top, but we're closer. Wait! That one's not broken! There's a note. A giant's prayer. They're asking their ancestors to watch over them. To guide them home.
Boy.
Wait. I think I know how it works. Watch. Ask them to watch over Mother. Do you think they'll watch over us on the way to the top?
Come, boy. It is a long long way up.
Whoa!
Stay back! The tunnel boy.
Got it. Be careful.
More tests.
Wars must have carved these tunnels around the giant's traps. Good thing, too. Well, this is the end. Oh, come on!
That is not helping.
See you on the other side.
That is not helping.
See you on the other side.
Enemies ahead!
May not be as long a way up as we thought. How far do you think we'll be able to see? The lake? The world serpent? Our house?
We will see when we get there. Until then, eyes open.
Fun way to live, though.
was that for fun?
I get it. We should worry more. Is this where we get off?
No, we are stuck.
I think part of the lift is stuck in that wall. Can you get it free?
No, no.
How dare you do that to me, Atreus, my boy.
Oh boy.
Yes, yes. Now be ready.
Shouldn't we get moving? They could be back any moment.
What did I tell you about not shooting me? Sorry, boy. Sorry.
We're safe, we're safe.
I should see you.
Father, after we scatter Mother's ashes, what then? What comes next?
Nothing comes next. We go home.
That's it? The adventure is over?
For now. But we will have much to do. You were right earlier, on the boat after cutting down the last tree. You said it felt like something had changed. And it has. And our home is no longer safe. But it will be again. And we must continue your training.
Okay.
Don't tell me there's gonna be another mob fight. Yeah. Yeah.
Nothing's gonna stop.
Oh. What the heck? Oh, it's a dragon. It's a dragon. It's a dragon. Oh, God. No, no, no. You've got that fucked up. Oh, shit. Bro, oh, my God. No. You're being annoying. You're being annoying. Business boy, we have to run now.
Is that its sap?
Crystallized sap. And there is power inside.
Hey, what the fuck?
Clear, clear.
Yes, father.
Incredible. I can't believe you fought a dragon. I was aiming for his eyes, but I kept losing my footing. Do you think this is their home? Did they move in after the giants left? Or are they why the giants left?
Boy, the air grows thin here. No more questions. Breathe.
Yes. I see.
Oh, I
sounds like someone's sleeping.
Dude, we are bleeding like hell. My boy, we are bleeding like hell. How can we ever win this?
It's Sindri. Can you kill something that big?
If we can catch it off balance.
I can distract him. We have to help him.
Break right. Find an angle. Wait for my mark.
Thank you.
I need a heal. Okay, nope, that's not helping me heal. Hey, just fuck up! Oh, hell no. No, 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 okay, okay, no, 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 hey, what are you doing? Freak you! 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 How is it still functionable? Freak you! I probably have to hit it from its mouth! Right, got it. Oh shoot! Wait, no need a buck? No, no, no! Fuck off! You dweeb! Gotcha. Oof, oof, okay. Okay, how do we defeat this guy? Oh, that's his weak spot. Oh, shoot. You wanna die? You wanna... Oh, no. Hey, yo, no. Alright, alright. Do that. Oh, you son of a gun. Bro, what the hell am I supposed to do now? How do I jump? Oh, wait. Oh. Ah! Fuck off! He's like, okay, he knows what he's passing. Oh, damn. Fucker! Die. Oh, all right. You really think you can stop me? Okay, never mind. Shit, boy. I have more where that came from. Boy. Yeah! Come on, I'm gonna try and retreat again. Oh no!
Boy, are you okay?
Yeah. No.
I have a plan. Be ready to lower the crane on my arm.
No.
I do not care. Be ready.
Oh shoot! God, what?
Hundreds of years. Not since the Grand Culling of the Worms. And unless I'm mistaken, you did all that. For me.
You are mistaken. The dragon was simply nothing more.
You deny it all you want, but you saved me, and that deserves compensation.
What are these?
Braided mistletoe arrows, straighter than Heimdall, and perfectly weighed.
Thanks?
Oh. Okay. Hold on. Not that. Seen my brother again?
Yeah. He said you lost your talent.
Oh, and that I'm selfish. No. I'm sure. That I value a weapon's look. No. Over its purpose. That I'm pretentious. No. And uptight. Fussy. I know what he thinks, but he can't hurt me any. Ah! Burn that.
I do not have time for this.
No. No. Wait. I have a better idea.
What?
I just need a tooth from that dragon.